Over the past few months, a number of unexplained events had occurred in his homeowner's home, some which he had captured on video. Between March the 3rd and March the 14th of 2008, he set up a camera in his living room, hoping to catch some activity on film. What he caught was extremely disturbing. He would often return home from work to find the door leading to the attic wide open. The following footage occurred around midday on March the 14th of 2008.
In session of that performance of the Korngold Concerto. Just imagine the foot stomping from the members of the Vancouver Symphony Orchestra responding to that performance by James Ennis. Wow. That's from the CBC Records CD, which brought home a Grammy earlier this year.
In the next footage, you will see a cat interacting with a ghost.